again, bro.
Thank you.
$1.99.
Lesbian?
God. How'd you know my size? I can't...
by you and your uneducated children who will not be well when my corporation Christ and be exploited as a fire of indignation towards me burns within your heart and exhibits your souls. Successful are slim to none. I will become those odds. I will make it impossible for you to even afford two televisions. I will climb to the top and use you as my ladder. I will be trusted. I will put on a facade. I will be charming. A drunk tie, a firm handshake, a certain look in the eye, and an easy smile. I will be trusted by the people that I lie to, so that when they turn their backs, I get the chance to put the knife in. I am deceiving. I am cunning. I strike when the moment is right without thinking. I am a cheater. I am a liar. I am an aristocrat. I am a Republican.
I know you all pay $25 to see my legs. Because I have the best legs. That's why I showed you. No. Do sex. Put that mask.
They have cutest couple and most athletic. Yeah, cutest couple, most athletic.
Yeah!
Yes, I'm waiting. Well, no, I don't know. Listen, I was wondering if maybe you could, you know, if you want to build me on Saturday and like, the next Saturday to like, my baby turns 12. Because I really need to spend a little more time with my baby. She started McDonald's, I barely see him anymore. I don't know my business, you know, whatever. Anyway, can you babysit me, Mama? Please, I need your help, please. Do you want the best? I don't know. Love you so much, Conchita.
ask for the drama camera.
Over here. From us juniors to you seniors, please come back and visit us.
Say something. I want to have a moment. Something. Adam. Am I going home with you? Leslie, speak on behalf of drama. Alex, give me a moment. They're still hugging. They are still hugging. We've been at it for 20 minutes now. Let me see if I get a closer.
This is
drama.
I'm not negative.
We were not that awesome.
Hey, this is the Angelique swallow, which is not yet finished, which took a whole, like, I don't know how many months to make. Because Mr. McGee was going to do it, obviously. Actually, we did have one for Mr. McGee. It's just a picture of a lion. It's the mattress one.
Yay! Yeah. That's better.
That's all good. But we're going to put the one for Fact or Fiction.
Right down here.
I'm gonna put it right here.
Over here somewhere.
Okay.
Actually, maybe right alongside.
Yeah, I figured that, man. It's supposed to be a big space.
Maybe
wait, hold on. Let me go into the sacred room here. Oh, that's Jack. He's gonna be pissed off like that about now. When he sees me here.
Oh,
yes.
Okay, Mario, you're here. You need your help with it.
Really?
Yeah, we have to go jump out of.
From Miss Lee?
Miss Mom's car.
Oh, yeah, from Miss Lee. Yeah.
Mario's here.
We just got back. Poor Jack. Poor.
What? How long is your field trip going for?
For about, until about 5th period. Okay. Another 3rd, 5th period.
Okay, you want me to hang out, go get lunch during this?
Yeah.
What's your name?
It's terrible.
Are you recording?
Horrible.
Chris's mother is coming with a load of stuff, and I want to get some friend loader.
Okay, I'm gonna go talk.
Alright.
Hey,
buongiorno, principessa.
How are you? How's your relationship going?
I'm earning his property.
Jack getting ready.
Huh?
It's Jack leaving. I'm getting ready. It's Jack still getting ready.
I'm like, oh, my bicycle fell.